Would the honors court please return to your places on stage? Parents and guardians are the foundation and backbone of a successful student, and their influence can never be underestimated. At this time, I would like to recognize the parents and guardians of all students honored here tonight. Would all parents and guardians please stand to be recognized? I'm sure the students would agree that without your support, their success would not be possible. Please note that a list of the Greater Denfeld Foundation scholarships that were awarded tonight is available at the doors as you exit the auditorium. Please be sure to pick up a list as you exit, and all seniors, please take a cupcake on your way out. Upon the conclusion of our program, the honors court will exit first, the seniors will follow, and families may meet your students in the parking lot. Now please stand, for those that are able, as Sophia Di Camboliza shares the ringing of the chimes, as has become our tradition, and after which will conclude our 96th Honors Night program. Thank you all for coming tonight, and have a good evening.